How y'all doing, Springfield? We can't see you that well, so you gotta make more noise than that. How you doing, Springfield? You sound good. Y'all wanna hear some Virginia soul music? Well, let's go then.
Oh, together perfectly before the seasons changed. But now the world's turned upside down and things don't feel the same. He's down on his luck and she's tired and frustrated. Love gave way to circumstance, trouble got in the way. Sometimes in trouble, trouble in paradise. Oh, sometimes in trouble, trouble in paradise. Trouble to come along the way. Watch how quickly love can fade if it ain't about something true. Be careful where you put your heart in. Don't believe the trouble won't find its way to you. 'Cause the trouble, trouble in paradise, yeah.
Like I said, we can't see you, so you gotta make noise. Any lovers out there? Anybody that's been in love for more than 30 minutes? Anybody like that out there? The truth of the matter is, love don't always work out the way we want it to work out. And when you're in a relationship, you gotta learn how to be flexible. Ain't that right? Because sooner or later, storm clouds are gonna come along. And if you can't ride the waves of change, then your relationship is gonna sink, right? Change has come. And the question really is, can you keep holding on? 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 This moment. And that's my song about trouble in relationships. How y'all feel? So we left Richmond at 8 o'clock this morning, and we pulled up from Richmond directly here at King Philip's Stockade. We glad y'all stuck around. Thank you for being out here through the day. Let's hear it for D-Moss and the Indie Soul Festival here in Springfield.
Trying to think of what he was missing, but for the life of him, he couldn't name his missing piece. Just then God said, it's not good for man to be alone. He ought to have someone to talk to. He needs someone to hold. And so it began, the story of woman and man, also known as God made woman, knowing she'd be right for man, and he'd be just right for she. When his work was through, God introduced the two, gave man a woman's hand and said, I made her just for you. When man's eyes met with woman's, a new sensation was born. The world had never felt anything so complete, never felt anything so strong. And so it began, the story of woman and man.
Wherever there's a bunch of our people together, I'm sure there's some singers out there. Singers out there, let me hear you. So let me teach you some parts. Sopranos. Let me hear you sing it, ladies. I guess I'll have to sing that part. I hear you back here. Alto. Sing out tones. Okay, I hear some of y'all. Ooh. Rehearsal's almost over. We gotta get the tenors in.
Ooh. Ooh.
Everybody sing it together. 2, 3, let me hear you sing.
I hear y'all back here.
So sound good to stop your love.
Man, that's it too. That's my song called The Story of Love. Thank you for being my background singers. You sound fantastic. So I write songs about love. That's what I do. Not sex. I don't do that. We got enough of that. I do the love songs. So the next song I got is called I Choose You. Something to Talk About. The story behind this song is I was dating this girl and we were always together everywhere. And she was somehow worried about people knowing that we were dating, and it seemed stupid to me because clearly we're everywhere together. Wrote a song about it. Like to hear it? Here you go.
Everybody already knows we've been talking, so I don't really see no need for keeping this thing on low, no. As a matter of fact, it seems stupid. Why are we trying so hard to hide what everybody already knows? It's easy to see something's going on, 'cause our thing's going on so strong. Talking anyway, and as long as they're talking, it might as well be about you and me. Let's give them something to talk about. Hey, something to dream about. We could be their fantasy. Let's give them something to talk about. Oh, let's give them something.
Ducking and hiding long enough now. It's time for you and me to claim this thing, or we should leave the whole damn thing alone.
'Cause love don't grow too well in the shade, baby, along with some rain, lady. Love needs light to grow. It's easy to see something's going on, 'cause this thing's going on so strong. Why do you care what they've got to say? They gon' be talking anyway. And as long as they're talking, it might as well be about you and me. Let's give them something.
Hey.
Let's give them something. Something to dream about. We could be their fantasy. Let's give them something. Something to talk about. Oh, let's give them something.
Hey, let's do the bridge.
Baby, let's give them something. Come on, let's give them something. I wanna give them something. Something to talk about. Baby, let's give them something. Come on, let's give them something. I wanna give them something. Something to talk about. Baby, let's give them something. Come on, let's give them something. I wanna give them something. Something to talk about. Baby, let's give them something. Come on, let's give them something. I wanna give them something. Something to talk about. Something to talk about. Something to dream about. Something to talk about.
Thank you. Had to stretch my legs for a quick second. Y'all all right with that? Out here who's been following my music for a while. I love y'all. Thank y'all for the support. I've been doing this for 15 years, man. It's crazy. So the people who've been following me a long time, do you remember the big afro? I used to have a lot of hair. And I had all that hair because I thought I was Maxwell. And when I say I thought I was Maxwell, I don't mean I wanted to be like him. I thought I was him. And every time I got on stage, I sung Maxwell songs. I ain't gonna do that. Yeah, I used to do that one, and then I used to do and everybody's favorite was Ascension. Y'all remember that?
Well, shouldn't I realize you're the highest of the high? If you don't know, then I'll say it so. Don't ever wonder.
So for many years, I struggled out here in this music game, trying to be somebody I wasn't. Maxwell was cool, but he ain't me. I'm me. The world don't need another Maxwell. Ain't that right? Ain't that right? We already got a Maxwell. And if you're honest with yourself, some of you are doing the same things in your lives, trying to be somebody else. But we need you to be you. Once upon a time, I was trying to be Maxwell, singing Ascension. But now I'm Jon Bibbs, and I sing, I choose you. I forgot about that, Kurt. Hope you're having fun. This is our last cut right here. Y'all all right? That wasn't very convincing. Y'all all right? All right, so y'all don't mind, can I wild out for just a second? Don't tell nobody in Virginia I came up here to Massachusetts and acted a fool on stage.
You took my tears. That's not nearly all. Tainted love. Tainted love. Tainted love. Tainted love. Now I know I've got to run away. I've got to get away. You don't really want it anymore from me. To make things right, you need someone to hold you tight. And you say this love is to pray, but I'm sorry I don't pray that way, oh no. Once I ran from you, now I'll run from you. This tainted love you gave, I gave you all a boy could give. Took my tears, that's not nearly all.
Have a good night.
Time.
I like that response. I love it. Are you guys having a good time?